Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Hutch here, bringing you part two of the full interior detail on a GMC Yukon Denali. And starting out, I'm going to work on some door trim and then move on to some cup holders in the back seats and then finish up cleaning up some carpet. So hope you guys enjoy the video. So take a look at the cup holder in the back seats. This one sits in the middle row between the two seats, and it's caked with some sort of sticky substance. And so I've sprayed degreaser on it, and then I'm gonna go ahead and clean it up real nice with the steam cleaner. The steam cleaner makes quick work of this mess. Okay, let's go ahead and get these carpets clean. I went ahead and sprayed Chemical Guys Fabric Clean on a section of the carpet, and then I used my drill brush to go ahead and work it in. and I just used my drill brush on a setting one because if I didn't, it would fling product everywhere and I didn't want that. So then I came in with a carpet extractor. I don't have a commercial carpet extractor, I just have a portable carpet extractor. But this one works just fine. I just use warm water in the tank. I don't use any product in the tank, just warm water. And so I just go over the entire section. And the results, they look great. Now there were a few stains I could not get out. You'll see them here. There's a couple right there, something pink. I don't know what it was. And then there's another one right there that I cannot get out. But overall, it turned out really well. And any stain that you see left over, I did go over it two or three times. But despite some of the stains not coming out, the carpet turned out really well overall, I thought.
in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you. Into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you.
So that's the last section of this carpet cleaning, and this is the end of the video. So if you guys enjoyed it, please consider subscribing, like the video, share it, and check back for part 3 of this full interior detail where I show final results. See you guys in the next video.